Hello, this is Eric D. Kirk for MamaWorld.com, and in this tutorial I want to show you a new feature of MochaImport Plus V6, namely how to send masks from stabilized precomps into the main composition and vice versa. If you don't know what stabilized precomps are, please first watch our tutorial about using stabilized precomps. Now let's start with the sample project from our stabilized precomps tutorial, where we added this part of the building here inside a stabilized precomp. Now let's say, for whatever reason, you need these masks here inside the main composition. Then all you need to do is select the masks and click on this icon here. Now you can see that we have copies of our masks inside the main comp and they move accurately with the track. The same works also in the other direction, for sending masks from the main comp into a stabilized precomp. In this example, I added this text here inside a stabilized precomp. The one thing we want to change is that the car should be on top of the text. I already rotoscoped the car in Mocha and imported the mask here into the main composition. Now we can simply select all the masks, again click the Send button of Mocha Import Plus, and all masks are copied into the stabilized precomp. Note that all movement and distortion that happens inside the precomp is applied to the mask properly, and they still accurately match the shape of the car, although the car looks very distorted in this perspective. We can use the masks as a track mat for our text, for example, so that the car is on top of the text now. As always, these changes are now visible in the main composition. The same works not just with masks, but also with 2D properties like the position of layers. Let's say you need the center of the letter O here in the text, for example. Then inside the precomp, we can simply create a new null, place it at this point, select its position, and send it to the main comp. As you can see, now we have a new null in the main composition that follows this location accurately. So this is all you need to know to send masks and other properties into and out of stabilized precomps. Again, this is Eric D. Kirk for MamaWorld.com, and we'll see you next time.